where Fred lived. Built that house there on his own.